So yeah, I put this record out called The Perpetual Optimist, and it has like has these songs on it. That song was definitely heavily inspired by a bunch of John Prine songs, but maybe one in particular. And maybe I'll play that one now, just because I love it so much. Hope I don't forget it, because I haven't played it in a while. And I have a bit of a mind like a sieve. I forget things if I don't. if you don't use it, you lose it. Okay, so long as I get the first line. That's pretty similar, right? As the cafe was closing on a warm summer night. No, wait, I fucked up already. Kathy was cleaning the spoons. Radio played the hit parade, and I hummed along with the tune. She asked me to change the station. Said the song just drove her insane. But it weren't just the music playing, it was me she was trying to blame. And the sky is black and still now, on the hill where the angels sing. Ain't it funny how an old broken bottle looks just like a diamond ring? But it's far, far from me. Well, I leaned on my left leg in the parking lot dirt. Kathy was closing the lights. A June bug flew from the warmth he once knew, and I wished for once I weren't right. But we used to laugh together, and we danced to any old song. Well, you know, she still laughs with me, but she waits just a second too long. And the sky is black and still now, on the hill where the angels sing. Ain't it funny how an old broken bottle looks just like a diamond ring? And it's far, far from me. Well, I started the engine, and I gave it some gas. As Kathy was closing her purse, well, we hadn't gone far in my beat-up old car, and I was prepared for the worst. Will you still see me tomorrow? No, I got too much to do. Well, the question ain't really a question, but you know the answer too. And the sky is black and still now, on the hill where the angels sing. Ain't it funny how an old broken bottle looks just like a diamond ring? Far from me.